General Bland and Lord Harmus have positioned their combined forces in an area right behind the front to punish the orcs for their deeds. And the leader of the Darkmind clan is quite near them. Oh, we're gonna have a leader fight, I guess. This fight won't be an easy one. Lord Harmus, hordes of Darkmind orcs guard their base, and the scum knows this land better than we do. We have to prepare ourselves for this fight. For the fight, we'll face thousands of orcs. Thousands? Well, in that case, we should triple our defenses and stay behind them. As much as I hate to admit it, we don't have enough troops to stand against thousands of greenskins in an open field. I agree, we must wait until the orcs have killed themselves by attacking our defense. It means that our troops will arrive too late on the front, but we don't have a choice. We have to deal with the orcs. It's a shame we are forced to waste our time with these barbarians. We should be fighting against the demons. Bah, never mind. General Greymoor! Is that Lord... Lord who? The only general who survived the Void War. Sir Larrick Goldheart, we came to assist you in your battle. The orcs have devastated the complete area. Together, our force should be more than enough to fight the orcs. The orcs have also imprisoned a young mage, Adel. Adele. Isn't it like female name in US? Fuck, I heard it somewhere. Setting them as slaves. To who? Undeads? Okay. Yeah, I mean like... Wait, it's Lady! Oh, it's Lady! Yeah, it's a female name. Dude. I told you. Why did I assume that it's male mage and that it was a mistake? Yeah, I know. Mage can be any gender. Oh yeah, please do da da da. No sir, of course not. I only suggest we concentrate on the main base first and free her later. We would lose less men and she's going to be free either way. Enough of you, Captain. It's up to me to decide, and right now I will pretend that I didn't hear you. Now give me the scout report. Our scouts have found a human base with no banners next to the river in the east, General Greymoor. When we got closer, they attacked us and warned my remaining men that they would kill them if they returned. Demon servants, no doubt. We should get rid of them as soon as possible. I disagree. They could be here on a secret mission for the Empire. Nonsense. If they were on a secret mission, they wouldn't... Whatever. I won't send my troops to fight them. Let General Greymoor decide. Now we should prepare for battle. The orcs won't wait for us. Yon 981, thank you for much appreciate. Chieftain, the humans got reinforcements. This makes our prepared tactic useless. Why do I always say nonsense? Why do I always say nonsense? Nonsense, you idiot. This week humans have no chance. Man, I thought I would place orcs when it zoomed in like that. I'd rather play orcs than these roleplay humans. They roleplay too much. I wanna just fight. I wanna just fight, man. Alright, so main quest, kill Grail the Hunter. Side quest, free Lady. Side quest, defeat the unknown soldiers. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well. Okay, how much can I attack? Attack. Oh, I can't. Alright. I don't have rain of fire yet. This is a dilemma. Alright. Let me recap. We have... Front line. Back line. Casters. No, casters, back line. Front line. Launchers. Well, I have a lot of footmen actually. What is what? Can I ping? I wanna. Okay, so where is a lady? Okay, this looks like a prison. That's pretty lady, whoever. Alright. Ooh, some good upgrades, eh? Oh, tier 2 upgrades this time? Nice. Nice. Alright. Adele is from Spellforce, but that's why the name sounds familiar. Really? Oh, damn. Which part? The Order of the Dawn. It's Order of the Dawn. How was the winter one called? I remember third one is Phoenix something. Yeah, Spellforce I feel like was my first RTS actually. Maybe I played it before Warcraft, yeah. Even I don't remember. Let's waste all the resources, but have a good start. A fast start, okay? A fast start. Man, this AI, I swear to God. Bring my crossbow, you beast. What are those? Is that where the Oh, Blade Master with Endurance Aura. Level 5 Blade with Berserk and everything. Damn, look at this guy. Look at this guy go. 165 crit. Holy moly. Yeah, actually he's what the fuck is going on? Yo, relax! Dude! Jeez, man! What the fuck was that? Wow. Fuck the potion, I never will use it. Damn! Dude, literally Naruto. Didn't I set up rally points? I guess I did not.
Our town is under siege. Yes, my lord. What is it?
God, man, they keep on fighting me. Putting you inside of the boroughs. Oh, not this time. Reinforcements. What if this guy dies? Yo! What if this guy dies? What if I let the paladin die? Is it okay? I don't mind that spoiler. Because I'm gritting it out by fighting here. Am I allowed to do what I'm doing? Oh, maybe I should not answer because of the spoilers. Yeah, I don't know. This base is enormously big. Oh! I missed that, I guess.
Our forces are under attack.
Dune. Damn. Yeah, I remember Dune. Okay, okay, my actual first RTS was Command and Conquer Red Alert on PS1. There you go. Yeah, look at her detailed face. Look at her detailed face. That looks damn detailed, my friend. He died. He also died. The Pegasus. Yeah, June 2000, Command and Conquer. I played all of those. I remember the Dune worms were kinda annoying. Ah, we got Jaina. Jaina Proudmoore. Oh my god, so many priests. Yo, she's hot. She brought me so many priests. Can I destroy these cages? No. Satch. Okay, no, they revive themselves. They revive themselves. Poggers. Poggers. Okay, dude. Minas Tirith flashbacks. What's the plan? What is your forces are under attack? Yes, mighty. How may I serve? Orders? I am ready. Yes, mighty. What is your wish? Orders? I am ready. Give me a second. Right, my appointment shifted a little bit. You stupid fucks, you should have made this town hall already. Look at this shockwave right now. Bam! Easy clap. We are rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Okay, okay, I have them in control group. Yeah. That's why they were following me. Oh well. It's fine. Okay, let's help my allies. Maybe they're gonna help me in fight then. This is not very good that I'm being chased like that. But it's fine. Can I go above this food limit, by the way? Let's check it out. I would say most likely I cannot. But yeah, I need to check it. I'm not completing the side quest though. Yo, that is true. Okay, how about this is gonna be my decision to skip it? How about I'm gonna skip it? Maybe those are not demon acolytes. Maybe they're good dudes. The highlighted base on bottom right is a side quest. Yeah. What if they're good dudes, you know? And it's totally not because I'm lazy or anything. I'm legitimately concerned about their lives. Maybe we did misjudge, you know, the situation, so. Alright, this status traps all over the place. What is going on? Holy cow, what is going on? Dude, this is like bigger than macro maps. What the F is that? Bloody status traps everywhere. Demolishers and towers. Dude, stop it. Get some help. Oh, I can make captains too. Oh my god. I keep on placing the status traps. I can't. Maybe not, who knows? Kappa. Alright. I mean, I wanna progress in the story. If the game gonna tell me, oh, you fucked up, I'm like, okay, I fucked up, it's fine. I mean, like, I didn't know, so it's whatever, right? So, it's fine. Alright, we took the high ground. We have the high ground. We're unstoppable now. Stop it. Just aim the thing. Oh yeah, there is a war chief. Dude, this is actually very spell force like-ish, yeah. With space, and what is happening right now, this is, and the boss at the very end, this is so spell force like-ish. Oops, I canceled by mistake. No. Yeah, my units cost me too much wood. Normal difficulty, by the way.
Or Lord of Arms, how may I say?
Oh boy. I have no siege. And my units are dying all the time. It feels like I can't do anything about it. Can you just die? Alright. Alright, we got this now. We got this. Trust. I can't wait to play as orcs though. Ah, wait, actually orcs have no heal, right? Except for healing wards. I hope the healing wards will... Like, bro, how many waves there are? How many waves there are going to be? Jesus Christ. This is absolutely nuts. What is this pace? Oh my god. Man. This pace is enormously big. Hey, can I actually destroy the base and not kill the warchief and then go complete the quest? I don't wanna go like, I just don't wanna go right now to complete the quest. Because I know that these motherfuckers will rebuild, respawn, I don't know. I wanna kill them before they lay eggs, you know what I mean? Like, I need to commit hard on this. Oh my god. Death is everywhere. They're everywhere, man. There are buildings all over this place. Sheesh, man. Feels like an endless Azeroth Wars game. This is really the best work of free campaign. I guess macro map spoiled me. Oh, we're gonna see later. Maybe it's one of those anime shows that start slowly, but progress better. Alright, right side is almost done. My priests are dying, they're getting aimed, but I don't give a crap about it anymore, so... Move your arse. Oh. Okay, this is gonna be hard. This one is real. But I still need to get rid of illusions. Why they are not dispellable? What? $6.5k HP. What did he eat for breakfast? Oh my goodness. Fuck, he casted too fast. Can you... Okay, his mana... His mana is 1k as well. What the fuck is that? It was like Richard's Gromash Hellscream from yesterday. What is this thing? They're not... They're hardly dispellable. Stay away! His AI will kill me, man. Oh my god. What are you, creature? Like on the hardest difficulty, that would be probably 100 stats and 10k HP, right? Okay. He's out of mana. He's out of mana. It's our chance. Yes! Okay, we didn't complete the side quest. Screw the side quest. Screw the side quest. According to the scouts, we managed to catch and kill every single orc. Excellent. From this day on, the warriors of the Dark Mind clan won't harm anyone anymore. This is a good day, my friends. It's good that we got rid of this orc clan. The ones that were guarding us were anything but lies. Orcs aren't really known for being nice, my lady. Nice. But it's good to see that they didn't harm you. Thank you, General. Man, progress the story. If you don't mind me asking, what are you and your troops doing here? Are you supposed to be training our soldiers? Well, some of us stay behind, but the veterans of the Void War are the most experienced and best soldiers in the Empire. They are quite valuable in the battle. As you already know, the front line isn't at the border of the Empire, but in the middle of the Duchy of Garia. Half of the duchy has already been conquered by the demons together with the kingdom. We'll lose many men in the upcoming war. I hope to reduce the losses of the army to a minimum with the aid of my troops. Alright, we should gather our men and be on our way before the demons gain even more ground. General Sailor needs our troops. Alright. I need to save more often. I need to save more often, it might crash. Okay, 24 minutes. Good pace, good pace.